Last time on Kingdom Hearts Final Mix.
No, don't. Really, Pooh? No. Oh, God damn it, Pooh.
And now, back to looking for Kyrie.
Oh, she's doing it, turned out okay. Crazy enough. But. Oh! Waiting for the thing to process is a long time coming. But, anyways, last time I finished off Winnie the Pooh. And now. I'm on the road to Hollow Bastion. Head on to the new world. Hold on, Donald. We don't know what's out there. We'll try to visit the other world first. I'll try to find some new items.
Nah.
Screw that. Time to get on the plot. Even though it's gonna take me, it's gonna be a lot of deaths and gummy ship missions probably. Here we go. Oh, well, yeah, this will be fun. No, oh crap! Oh, why?
Can I build a better gummy ship? I could. And I could create a lot of problems. I could build a gummy ship. Here we go again. Oh, what? Here we go. No. Oh boy. Crap. Oh, yes. Made it. New high score. Alabastion. Disembark. Gosh, look at that. I know this place. Hello, Bastion. That's strange. I wonder why. I feel this warmth inside, right here. You're just hungry. Shut up, Donald. Hey, I'm serious. Let's go.
No vessel, no help from the Heartless. So tell me, how'd you get here?
I simply believed. Nothing more to it. When our world fell into darkness, Belle was taken from me. I vowed I would find her again, no matter what the cost. I believed I would find her. So here I am. She must be here. I will have her back!
Take her if you can.
Ew.
So, you finally made it. About time. I've been waiting for you.
You have?
We've always been rivals, haven't we? You've always pushed me, as I've always pushed you.
Riku!
But it all ends here. There can't be two Keyblade Masters.
What are you talking about?
Let the Keyblade choose. It's true master!
What the fuck? I got the original.
Maleficent was right. You don't have what it takes to save Kairi. It's up to me. Only the Keyblade Master can open the secret door and change the world.
But that's impossible. How did this happen? I'm the one who fought my way here with the Keyblade.
You were just the delivery boy.
Oh.
Sorry. Your part's over now.
Oh, scum, little bitch. Oh, no, scum. Scam. God damn, I get the word. It's an S word. Scum. Scam? Is this scum? Not scum. Skim? God, it's gonna take me forever now. Not slim. Skim? God damn it, what's that damn word I'm thinking of? Skim, scam, skim. Oh God. Bitch.
Here, go play hero with this.
Goofy, let's go. We have to remember our mission.
Oh, well, I know the king told us to follow the key and all, but...
You sons of bitches!
Hey, don't move! You're hurt!
Why? Why did you come here? Fight for Pearl. And though I am on my own, I will fight. I won't leave without her. That's why I'm here.
Yeah.
Me too. I'm not gonna give up now. I came here to find someone very important to me.
Take this chest, but I'll get him later. It's plot time. I didn't want to fall down, not yet. There now. trigger there, but yeah, I want to go over this here. The door. Go get your shut! Oh no! G. Waterway. Dangara. This one? What? Am I just here? Or is it a new place? I forget. Nope, this is a new place. Sounds like the door is open. Head back to the castle gates. Back the way we came. Gotta go the long way. Up we go. Here we go. Bye-bye. Princesses. Hello, Kairi.
Oh, purest of hearts, reveal to me the keyhole.
Something's happening.
Be on your guard. They're close. I can feel it. Are you ready for them? No.
The trap.
Ugh,
idiot.
Quit while you can.
No, not without Kairi.
The darkness will destroy you.
I told you before, I called dibs, Riku.
You're wrong, Riku. The darkness may destroy my body, but it can't touch my heart. My heart will stay with my friends. It'll never die.
Really? Well, we'll just see about that. Ah!
Sora ain't gonna go anywhere.
You'd betray your king?
Not on your life. But I'm not gonna betray Sora either, cause he's become one of my best buddies after all we've been through together. See you later, Donald!
Screw you, Donald!
King, I'm really sorry!
Hold on, Goofy! We'll tie them together! Well, you know, after all and what for all.
Sup, Donald?
I guess you're stuck with us, Sora.
Thanks a lot, Donald. Goofy.
How will you fight without a weapon?
I know now I don't need the Keyblade. I've got a better weapon. My heart.
Your heart? What good will that weak little thing do for you?
Oh boy.
Although my heart may be weak, it's not alone.
Alone.
It's grown with each new experience, and it's found a home with all the friends I've made. I've become part of their heart just as they've become a part of mine. And if they think of me now and then, if they don't forget me, then our hearts will be one. I don't need a weapon. My friends are my power.
What? You gotta whip his back, motherfucker. Tinkerbell! Oh, I need you in these fights. This is easy fight compared to what we're trying to the other people fight where I'm soloing it.
So your heart won this battle.
It sure did. White Trinity. Alright. With that, I'm gonna call it for now. I'm gonna go with Trinity marks. Or do you say those for later? I don't know. But for me next time, if I go explore the castle maybe, or do other stuff. I don't know, let's find out. In the meantime, never stop learning and enjoy the randomness. See you next time. Bye!